Wow, it's so great to be back in here. Ooh, they even installed a big shell. What are you doing?
I feel like I wanna lie down here.
Would you cut that out? Maybe we can find, I don't know, the king of this place. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure there is a king, but I don't really know where he is. I like this place, and I like sitting down here. So comfortable. Well, anyway, let's go find the king.
Yep.
Wait up. Come on, let's go. I'm keeping up. Your Majesty, there's been an outlaw and there's been the stealth of shells and rocks in your garden. What do you want us to do?
Set down a search party. We need to find out who's been stealing my rocks and beautiful shells.
Got it, Your Majesty. Your Majesty.
Ah, who do we have here?
Allow us to introduce ourselves.
I'm Hannah Baker.
And I'm Spencer Hale.
We are the mermaids of this fine kingdom.
I see that. Perhaps you've been introduced to my daughter, Lola.
I was, but my fellow friend and my other fellow friend here weren't.
Perhaps I shall call her.
Lola!
What, Daddy?
Oh, no.
Daddy, you brought those hooligans that you want me to deduce myself to? Daddy, what if they might be pretending to be humans?
Oh, Lola, that is such an outburst. That is so very rude.
Daddy!
I shall introduce you to these fine humans of the outside world.
This is Spencer Hale and Hannah Baker.
You two shall get along just fine.
Fine. Wow, she really must hate us. Calm down.
She did that to me when I got introduced to her.
Bye, Vivian.
My God.
Speaking of which, where is that girl Vivian? I have been trying to find her, but I haven't.
I don't know, Hannah.
Why me?
I swear, Your Majesty, I don't know where she is. Yeah, bye.
Okay, then.
Please just leave me alone.
Oh, come on.
That's really rude of you. Yeah, we're just, you know, visiting.
Yeah, but on the king's,
well, castle grounds.
Yeah, but still, we're really nice people, you know.
Yeah, but you might be still intruder
that I don't trust.
Promise to you, we're not intruders.
Yeah.
Yeah, but still.
Yeah,
whatever.
Okay, I'm the queen of the world.
Yeah, whatever. Now move. Now I'm the queen of the world.
I guess I can't play on that. That's the king's beloved
shell that he lets on everybody sit on.
Yeah, that.
Ow, kinda did hurt.
I knew.
You wish.
Anyway, who wants to play Coco?
Ooh, let's play that game. It's my favorite and so juicy.
What's coconut? Seriously, you don't know what's coconut? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I don't know coconut. Maybe you humans do, but it's not really a human game in here. We play mermaid games.
Come on, let's tell her. Well, technically, when a person, there's exactly two people, or how many you want, but not exactly sex, but whatever. They clap their hands together, that's a full coconut. When a person taps crack, you do two split, and then another one, you do this, and when you get two of these, you can go back to full-size coconut. And when you do like the gun version, and when you do it again, you're completely out, and the person who's last with the coconut crack wins.
Oh, I got it now. Let's play.
Awesome. I'll go first.
Do you have to be first? I kind of want to go first.
Fine, you can go first. I guess I always go first.
Let's start.
Can I go? Hey.
Oh, hey. Where were you yesterday? I've been trying to call you, but you didn't really call back.
Oh, it's because I was kind of with my friend, you know, the
stuff. Oh, yeah, very, very, I get it.
So, yeah, anyway, what have you been doing?
Oh, just nothing.
Oh, okay. I better get to history. Bye.
Bye.
Excuse me? I have to ask you where class 301 is.